Mele in Hawaii is the state's longest running virtual concert, and its goal is to help support local musicians and entertain audience from all over the world. Speaking with me today about this weekend's Mele in Hawaii concert, we have the two performers, Glenn Owong of Mo'oli and Tiara Gomes. Good morning, guys. Right. How's it going?
Good morning.
All right, Glenn, so you are going to be performing this weekend at the Mele in Hawaii virtual concert. Tell us a little bit about this weekend's concert.
We're just going to be supporting musicians, you know, Hawaii musicians. We got Kime on there. We're going to have Xavier on there, myself, my good friend Liko Jordi, another up-and-coming artist right there to keep an eye on. And it's just going to be all-around fun, man.
All right, everyone. So joining this weekend's lineup with Glenn and Jordi, we also have Tiara Gomes, who is also a part of Haku Collective's Mele Craft Bootcamp. Tiara, tell us a little bit about your experience with Mele Craft.
So my first one that I attended was the first Mele Craft Bootcamp. It was my freshman year in 2017. And I recently participated in a writing session for another project coming out. It's an album actually for Naka Makai coming out in December. And I just got to work with Kumie again and my friends, who, yeah, I call them my friends now, but also other Haku Collective mentees. And it was really exciting. So yeah.
It's super exciting. Plus, Mele Craft gives a lot of, you know, up-and-coming artists some confidence into going into the studio and working with other artists. Now, speaking of working with other people, you recently started working with Glenn and everybody at Mo'oli, right? Tell us how that came to be about.
So they were holding a Mo'oli talent search contest. And my cousin actually sent it over to me. And I was like, what is this? I didn't really know what was going on. So I actually wasn't really planning on doing it. So I submitted my video the last day I could submit it. And I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna see what happens. And yeah, a couple weeks later, after a lot of stress and submitting videos, I won.
Glenn, how was it working with Tiara?
She's amazing. Natural talent. I love her vocals. Everything. Look at her. She's just so awesome. You know? It was good, man. I really enjoyed listening to her. And I'm so excited to have her release her first song, and Hawaii's gonna hear it. And it's gonna be amazing.
That's always fun, yeah, working with up-and-coming artists and seeing how they progress over time. And then you, when everything actually comes into fruition, you're like, yo, I actually had a part in that. Like, that's really awesome. Now, speaking of having a part, you two are going to be collabing this weekend because you guys are going to be a part of Mele in Hawaii's concert series. Glenn, where can our viewers go if they want to learn more information?
They can go to haukucollective.com, or they can tune into all of our social medias at Mo'oli Music.
Okay, Glenn, so speaking of collabing, you and Tiara are going to be performing together this weekend. She has a song, you guys are doing a song. Would it be possible for you to give us a sneak peek to what we can expect this weekend?
Absolutely. I got you. Amen.
You are so by the way you comb your hair, I like the really sexy kind of clothes you wear. Baby, there ain't nothing you could ever do to make me feel wrong. All I ever wanted was a simple song. Sing to you. Smile really puts me in the mood. I don't wanna be lonely tonight, baby, tell me it's alright. On the wall is a sick chair. Can't get